Chicago, Los Angeles, Honolulu, and here in San Francisco. We are demanding the right to take a stand in solidarity with our Hyatt brothers and sisters to stop Hyatt abusive ways. This strike may be over, but the boycott will continue. Yeah. We will continue to demand our right to strike, to boycott, to be in solidarity with Hyatt brothers and sisters, to organize, get contracts, protest abuse, wherever it may occur. We will not be silenced by Hyatt. I would like to ask the people, workers of America, to boycott the Hyatt hotels. Do not patronize a corporation that would abuse their workers. I would like to thank everyone, our union brothers and sisters, who have kept the fight going for 7 days, demanding our rights to be in solidarity.